Told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. He didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How's it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Blacksite. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
We're an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
Rest forever, keeping our hearts. The lost and find.
who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring him back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then. Climb an obstacle. Press the action button.
All quiet? Those two guys. You see their choppers? Who are they with?
Spit it out.
Green berets, seals.
The map has been updated.
Spit it out.
I can tell you that. Some paramilitary setup? Some of the guys are seen. You know what? Best we just drop this. Right? Sure.
Prison area. You should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight. weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. Contact me if you need advice. You can now either interrogate him, knock him out, or kill him. His life is in your hands.
The map has been updated.
Spit it out.
What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel. That's the old prison area. The targets are there. someone in there. What do you plan on doing? You can pull him out too if you want, but just don't forget the target.
No. Chico, it's me.
No! No! Go away! Go away! Get off me!
Chico,
get off!
Keep it down.
Go away!
Chico, calm down. I got Chico.
And Paz?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on. Not gonna happen.
You'll have to carry him out there. Okay, boss, change your plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point. We'll get Paz's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down.
Mission info has been
updated. I marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there.
The map has been updated.
Chico, where is Paz?
She's dead.
When was this recorded?
She's dead.
Droid to call the chopper for pickup.
Please select landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
At LC.
On your feet.
Okay.
Chico was taken out of his cage. Did he leave the tape recording while he was being moved? Paz might be up ahead. I hear vehicles. And a flag. Must be near the heliport.
This is Oracle, arriving shortly at LZ.
A gate. Rescued, provided some intel. He says he knows the location of a unit patch. I don't know what he's talking about, but I've marked the location.
The map has been updated.
That sound. A flag fluttering. Next they headed for a place with a helicopter.
Snake! Talk to me! Snake!